Hello, everyone, and welcome to Star Wars Bounty Hunter, one of my favorite games from my childhood.
I have absolutely no idea what's going on, but I'm prepared.
You're gonna love it. All right, M1. Options. Let's see if I can... Nope.
Is there an option to turn on good camera?
Yeah, we were testing this before, and Jesus Christ, at least the camera sensitivity is fucked. Comparison. Alright, let's do this. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. My ears!
This is basically at 25% volume. Because I went into the settings and turned it down to 50%, but then I went through Windows Mixer and turned it down another 50%.
The Galactic Republic is in peril in the aftermath of the Battle of Naboo. Disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy. Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bando Gora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful industries. Darth Sidious, recognizing this development as a threat to his own sinister plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter.
I'm just looking at this in this, like, 45-degree angle scrolling text. This is bad from a UI and from, like, a visual standpoint, because it just gets progressively harder to read.
Yes, but
because
you know what?
Because they did it once and it became famous, this is now the standard.
Yes, this is iconic now. Got a problem with icons?
Maybe.
Master?
Lord Tyrannus, an urgent matter.
That voice sounds familiar.
Interrupt your training. The Bando Gora.
Yeah, it's
parasite.
It's
be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment.
The experiment has failed. This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect
same man who plays Count Dooku plays Diz.
As you wish.
Or
and
played
what of
Diz.
Your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must
guess he's just tightly knit into Disney.
Perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks.
No, he played Count Dooku before Disney ever acquired Star Wars.
I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
Rest in peace, Christopher Lee. You were a good one.
We got the IMDb section out of the way, just straight at the top of the head. No looking up required.
Outland Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time. The fearsome Borek has proven to be a formidable challenge.
My man is in the red one.
Its owner must be thrilled, whoever he is. Has Lozada's champion finally met its match tonight?
Master Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! Oh, what a blow! And another! And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset! What's this?
Nice try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko?
He's holding a remote! That's cheating! What am I?
He's holding a remote. That's cheating. He's not allowed to change the volume.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
And 3, 2, 1. Fuck! I forgot loading screen. Smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, a fugitive from across the galaxy, take refuge in the Atlan station. How you doing, big beastie? Yeah. Oh yeah, I know. I know. So.
No, I don't wanna. Up us.
Why the fuck? That was not meant to happen. What the fuck is happening?
Did this thing actually kill you?
Oh yeah. Look, I'm already at half health. That little stunt I managed to do. I will not defend these controls!
And he rose tinted glasses you had are just slowly melting off.
I still love this game. It's a good game. Controls aren't. The controls... I don't remember the controls being this bad. Maybe I can kill him before he even tries to run at me. Yep.
He's dead, Jim.
Yeah, that one's fun. Ah!
Kick.
Because you can't go this way. Dead or alive, Miko. Alright. Woo! Woo! Up! Turn and woo!
Django, some of Miko's thugs have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
I can't defend.
Go stand there and take it, it's fine. Do you get more money from them being alive, or is it all the same?
Did I just accidentally kill him with a fucking chop?
It looks like you might have.
Yes, do you get more money for them being alive? I accidentally killed him with a fucking chop. I'm kind of proud of myself.
I'm an accidental murderer. I'm so proud.
You back to tank. What's in here? Another back to tank. Just another back to tank. But fuck it, I'll take it. Oh, I can't take it. I'm at full health. Let me.
You've done it once before. I believe in you. That robot.
Alright. I know where I'm supposed to go, but I'm just checking to make sure there's nothing. Is his body still over here? No? I'm pretty sure I got the credits for him being dead. I don't fully remember anymore how to do this. Flipped my guns. Always the other way, ain't it?
You're near the pit fighter's training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not that you need to.
I can move, droid.
It's like an unaware Roomba. Just casually shoving you as you're trying to shoot it.
Oh, that's how I do that! That's helpful. Is the camera like inverted? Is that the problem I'm having?
There were options to invert them in the settings if you want to.
I hate those sons of bitches.
Music had to think for a second there.
No, there's... No, it's not inverted. It feels inverted. Omega Dawn. Come here. What the fuck was that? What are you two doing? Trolls are so sensitive. Boo. Turn around.
If they're smart enough to come down the hallway, that is.
Will you? Are you like not gonna move from the spot? I know these guys are just hard to kill. That's the problem with them. They don't go down in three shots. This camera is killing me. Got him. I don't really need you. Camera's fucking with me so hard, man. And now here's like every other game where it doesn't know if it wants to be a platformer or not.
Oh, dude, for real. I think it was just that era. But if you really want to, you can adjust the sensitivity.
I don't know anymore, dude. I'm pretty sure this is supposed to be a platformer area. Pretty sure I'm supposed to do something with you. Come on, get up here. Go to the edge here. Center the fucking camera. Didn't work. Not what I wanted to do. What was that noise I just made? I don't know. It was a noise of distress.
It's like one part sneeze, one part barking dog.
I don't think I'm able to get over there from here. Am I supposed to go through there? No, that's where I came from. No, no. I think I might... I almost just did a whole platformer area that I wasn't supposed to.
Oops.
Dead. Come here. Dead. I don't care who your names are. I don't care who you work for. Y'all new names are dead and deader. Oh shit! Camera, work for me!
Alright, there was a health drop back there if you want to go grab it.
Yeah. Back to tank, thank you. Oh, wonderful. Nope, I'm dead. This game is more brutal than I remember it.
Is there a way to increase your continues, or do you have to, like, reach a certain point and then they roll over?
I think it's a reach a certain point. It's kind of like an arcade game type shit. Oh, I can just jump up there? That would have been simpler. It doesn't look like there's anything that I'm supposed to accomplish by going over there, so... You know, I used to be afraid of big gunfights like this when I first started playing, but then I realized that I can kill everything in two shots. Back to tank.
There's another red door down there. Yep. This looks like a place you're supposed to go.
Oh, it is. But, see if I can just kill these things from here. Thank you. Don't have to deal with you no more. Thank you, don't have to deal with you no more. Woo!
That'll do.
Parkour! What? No, no. I was correct. I am in the right place. Stop it! The firing range. Fuck it. Damn. One down. Two down. I love their death animation. They act like they've been kicked in a wrestling match.
Sounds like another one bites the dust.
Jump. Jump. Okay, I know what I have to do. Yay, stupid dumb dumb! To you too.
It almost sounds like the worm from Red and Black.
You know what? These guys are the equivalent. What is with the orange glitch? Oh, what I need to do is I need to look up. I need to blast. I need to back the fuck up. Flip. Blast that. That'll open that. Come on, you. Yeah. More darts, please.
So what is our ultimate objective, anyways? It seemed like our objective at the beginning was to get that guy who was basically rigging the match.
Yes, that is. We're chasing him down.
Okay.
He has a bounty on his head. And we're bounty hunters. And drop. I'm a mass murderer.
Get out to the beast hammer's quarters. Please don't fry him. He's a good guy despite the way he smells.
Okay.
He doesn't want me to kill the beast? That's where I came from. How am I supposed to get to you? Alright, camera.
What's going on out here? What's the matter? You hungry? Yeah, I'll bet you want a nice big side of Nerf, don't you? Hang on, it's almost dinner time.
No, let me in! Haha, thank you. You are a smart man. Smart man.
Freeze, don't shoot.
That was a cutscene.
I knew you were gonna say something about it being that short. Level 1 complete!
Woo!
Nice.
Says I didn't earn the bounty for the dude I killed. I don't remember how to tack in bounties.
Woo!
Level 1 complete. The pit fight arena.
So that was 25 minutes. Do you think we're going to be able to have time to finish another one?
The next one is hard as hell. From my... with the controls I'm dealing with.
Yep.
And from my recollection.
Yep.
It's hard as hell. Because you have to basically get that dude to escort you through an entire area. And then you go up and you find that... it's doable. But not if we want this video to come out today.
Okay. Then I'm gonna say, let's give it one solid attempt, and then when we die, it's over.
Okay.
And if you first try this, well, yay.
Alright.
Where's Miko?
You're a bounty hunter, right? For a little money, maybe I can take you to him.
Take me and maybe I won't blast you.
Okay, take it easy. I'll do it, but they'll kill me if they see me bringing you along. Maybe if you follow behind, you know, keep your distance.
Move it.
I see, this is a proper stealth section, ain't it? I guess maybe not.
The big thing is you can't let him run away. Hi. Triple pay to the one that survives this bounty hunter! You quit crawling over shit, you're not Spider-Man! Fuck off. Fuck off! Oh my god, dude. Are you so hard to kill?
A cat? We had a slight detour for the shooty bit. Where's our guy?
Dead.
Okay.
He technically took us where we needed to go, so...
fair enough, I guess. That's a silly idea. A rude automatic door is just opened by default, but closes anytime you come near.
You're an evil bastard. Yeah, you're able to tie up civilians like this. Come on. I used to love doing this. Where? No. Nope. Chick.
Flailing the arms and everything, it's great.
Please let me be.
I don't remember how to... No bounty posted.
A pouch!
Do not make me shoot you with this thing. What, you can't scan them after they're dead? Fuck.
I guess not.
Oh my god, where do you guys keep spawning from?
Maybe you're supposed to scan them, then kill them?
Yes. But if they're all shooting at me... No bounty posted. Yeah. Oh. Press the door. Ah! God! I know! I don't mind going around murdering everybody and everything. I know, this is not how you're supposed to play the game, but fuck it. No, I used to be a mass murderer in this game.
I would
kill every civilian. I don't think it really punishes you, if I remember correctly. Oh. Thanks for back to tanks. Oh. First off, graphical glitches. Quit it. And punch. I want to get the PS4 HD make of this game. Maybe it'll have better controls.
Maybe.
I don't know. If I grab it, we'll come back to it. I don't know if I'm supposed to go down here. Enemies! You are just a creepy little thing.
That one doesn't sound happy.
Get them down! Where the fuck are you? The graphical glitches! The floor is phasing out of existence, Captain! I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. I don't remember where I'm supposed to go. Did you see that? That was absolutely fucking brutal. I just put gun to his face and shot him 6 times. I like that animation.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, with all the graphical glitches, I don't know how to... Okay. Shooter, Oh, you're not. I've been shooting civilians!
My word.
Can I just say that I am, like, worse than the fucking level in Modern Warfare 2 where you have to go to an airport and kill everybody? You don't play COD games. Do you know about that level?
No.
Okay, it's in Modern Warfare 2, and it's literally considered extremely offensive graphic content. So they actually ask you if you want to skip the level before you start the level. Right? And give me one sec.
I think I get the idea based off your description, yeah. I could believe it.
They give you a machine gun and point you in the direction of a bunch of people waiting for their plane. Of a bunch of civilians waiting for their plane. And, yeah. And it's literally under under the definition of a terrorist attack that you are playing.
That's sick.
Yeah. I played it once. I played that level once.
What was the point or the objective of the mission?
It was to progress the story. Of you being an undercover agent, and what they made you do was perform a terrorist attack, and then they killed you anyways.
Sorry.
With all the graphical glitches, I don't know where I'm supposed to go next. Oh, over here.
You're not supposed to be here.
Are any of us supposed to be anywhere? Let's be honest. Don't make me get all philosophical on your ass.
Used delivery speeder? You're crazy. It's not worth more than $250.
It's in great shape. Runs like new. It's an SP3 for crying out loud. Think of how much you could haul with it.
All right, look, I can offer $300, but that's it.
$350.
All right, $350. Hey, somebody stealing my speeder! I want my money back.
You bought it, pal. It's your problem now. Maybe you could go after him with his jetpack. I'll make you a deal.
I don't have any money left.
How about you? Interested in a jetpack? Barely a scratch on it. It'll look great with that battle armor. It's same color, even.
I'll take that off your hands.
How much are you offering?
Your life.
Hey, I just found the thing. Don't shoot me. Take it.
Miko's probably still hiding somewhere in Merchant's Row in that stolen speeder.
I believe we can fly.
It has a charge to it, though, unfortunately. And that's just where I came from. So we're looking for him. It's still. Fuck. No, I didn't see that woman. Where am I supposed to go?
Who is that?
Adam, did you see that?
Nah, man.
Fuck! Controls aren't made for platforming, but that's what they want me to do. One of these days, these controls will be the death of me and you. Alright. Come on. Fucker! Why are we having audio stutter?
Sounds fine to me.
Oh, then it's my computer. Parsec's just being a bitch. No! 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 Oh, hey! I can go... And then as soon as I just let up on that, I'm able to go straight up, so...
I guess that's the plan.
Ugh, this is getting harder and harder to play. Don't know why, but I'm having a shit ton of stutter from my computer. Say that again?
Barking dogs on both ends.
Oh. You can hear mine? Fuck. I'm really fucked for audio editing here. We said if I die that we end the video, right?
Yeah. Well,
it looks like we're getting close! Fire, 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 fire! You get a gunshot! You get a gunshot! All of you get a gunshot! Back the tank, give me! Back the tank, give me!
We will survive!
Bitch face. Who else is shooting me? Ah, shit, I'm so dead. Yeah, I can't get up there. For some reason, it won't let me get up there. Run away! Right behind here for a quick sec. Yeah, oh, oh.
Have a heart, warrior.
Okay, I got him. No, 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 I didn't get him like that. Oh, yeah, I got him like that.
Shot out of the air.
I was right fucking there.
Was that the level?
No, we still gotta chase his ass down, if I remember correctly.
Alright. Well, then that one's good enough.
Thank you all for joining us for Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Really good game. I suggest you pick it up, but for the actual fucking console or PS4. This is a PS2 game. because I think they also have it on original Xbox. But because the controls are quite wonky with the way that we're playing right now.
Mm-hmm.
So, with all that being said, I'm RealSora13.
And I'm Attaboy7.
And this is a dead guy. We're Hero Bros Gaming. I'll see you next time.
Bye.